We got some new styles on their record, got some old styles, got a mix of like what we know how to do, what we didn't know how to do. Like, kinda, I guess like our first all hip-hop album since we made Paul's Boutique, so that's either new or it's old, depending on how you want to count it.
How do you count it?
I count it as new because we haven't made a hip-hop album, like all hip-hop album in a while. Like our last few albums have been all mixed up, different styles.
Check it, because you can't,
you fall, you don't stop.
Because you can't,
you fall,
and you don't stop. You know you can't,
you fall,
and you don't stop.
Come on, come on, come
out a brand new tune to guarantee like you.
Who?
I like the job, damn it, the zoo, so I'm a newlywed.
Right,
thought of you all see, and everything I do is f***ing like Lee, you'll see.
Well, let's just take off the bell on 1, 2, 3. You got a duty rhyme, and come see me. Got the sad wire bear with a unique rhyme. I keep it on and on, it's never quitting time.
Strictly handheld is the style of gold.
Go.
Never rock the mic with the pantyhose. I still on the ear goggles and I'm ready to go. Cause if the boys is my motherfucking gym, yo.
Full of dysfunction and you know what, Kojak. All the party people keep up rocking that Bozak. Got more action than the man John Moore. And I got mad hits as it was like a
boom. Because you can't,
you fall, and you don't stop.
You know you can't,
you fall,
and you don't stop.
Because you can't,
you fall,
and you don't stop.
Rock.
Mix master, we'll crossfade on the ass and go across your eardrums. Listen everybody, cause I'm Dougie when I get my specs. On this microphone, I'm gonna come correct.
Topping like a clock when I rock the hip hop. Top notches, we're stuck in the soap box. I got more miles than I got gray hair, so and that's a lot because I got my shit.
I got a hole in my head, no one to fix it. Straighten my thoughts, I'm thinking too much. Say shit, everyone just take, 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 take. Gotta get it back, gotta go play.
Well, I'm like Lee Perry, Barry,
on.
Yes, indeed, it's fun time,
but you can't afford. it's got to be due to all the mothers and the sisters and the wives and friends. We gotta offer our love and respect to the end.
What you say, a 30-something should be stacking, working harder than ever. You can call it back. It's all sort of sit up on the couch and watching the TV. Mixed masters on a wax, also rocking the CT.
Now I'm that kid in the corner.
Up in the wonder, so I'm gonna take a piece of the pie.
Why not?
I'm not cheating. You think I'm gonna change up my style just to fit in?
Keep on the wind's up with a piece of elastic. Use a bullshit mic that's made it of plastic. Put some more vibes out to all the nations. Let my bell like I say your communication. You can't.
Too old, you don't stop.
Because you can't.
Too old, you don't stop.
You know you can't.
Too old, you don't stop.
Keep on in a rocking and sure shot.
Yeah, it's like a tribute to New York, the name, to the five boroughs. Just kind of dedicating the album to the city we came from.
You still living in New York?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, like we all grew up there, we all lived there. It's our home.
Y'all ready to help us out for one?
All right, check this out. What's the time?
It's time to get ill.
What's the time?
It's time to get ill.
So what's the time? So what's that time? Well, I'm not the type of person like to waste my time.
When I'm on a microphone, I kick my rhyme.
These are
my own
bell.
And my dick is in the bell.
And I won't go to jail.
I'm cool, calm, collected.
From class I was ejected.
Just with my DNCA.
We're really disrespected.
I got overtime.
So I need to chill. What's that time?
It's time to get ill.
So what's the time? So what's the time? So what's the time? What's the time? You've been fully captivated by the funky ass bass.
Everybody screams and MCA's in the place.
Well, he's rocking in the room with the mic in his hand. He's cold chilling in the spot.
With the microphone stand.
I have the pedal to the metal if I had a car. But I'm chilling with the miller when I'm cooling at the bar.
Take a quarter, monkey
dance. And still, stand still. What's the time? So what's the time? So what's the time? So what's the time? So what's that time?
I'm riding down the block with the box in my hand. Today you feel like you're the school as a kid.
Cooling on the corner
with the party of a week. Being out of the outdoor
down with my seat. Cause when I run the jam, I do not give a damn.
When I rock the mic, I just say thank you, man. Fuel injector, rock connector, running safe. Well, I'm the king at rock, I eat the colonel's wings.
I'm looking for things again. As I'm seeing him, it's the news that you will not.
Oh shit, it could not be.
Such a sight to see.
What a such a show. Ooh, my mellow mic D.
My work is my play.
And then I'm playing when I work. Rolling in my D, as you can see, and I can do the
church. MC
Airrock,
it's chill. What's the time?
It's time to get noise.
What's the time?
It's time to get noise.
What's the time?
It's time to get ill.
What's the time? Say what's the time?
You choose to have a cover with the World Trade Center on it.
Mm.
Why?
Yeah, it wasn't really meant to be like a huge statement. I know a bunch of people have been asking about that, but it's just kind of like the World Trade Center is like part of the city that we grew up in, the way that New York was. So we just kind of left it in there. It seemed like it'd be weird to take it out.
So it was made. The cover was made before 9/11.
The drawing was done before. Yeah, September 11th.
What? So, body moving. 8 months sad and it sounds so sweet. We got body moving. We be getting down, you know we're crunched down. Let me get some action.
From the back section, we need body rocking.
Not perfection.
Let your backbone flip it, don't slip a disc.
And let your spine on wide, just take a risk. Well, I wanna do the pick it to the
break of dawn.
Tell me, party people, is that so wrong?
The ship is docking.
It's the lock in, end up rocking. Electroshock. Now we ain't getting down. Computer action.
Do the robotic satisfaction.
Now all of y'all
going in hell.
Have a pool
and get involved with body moving. A body moving. What? A body moving. A body moving.
We be getting down. Let me know what fresh moving.
Flame on,
I'm gone.
I'm so sweet like a nice bonbon.
Came out rapping when I was born.
Your mom said rock it till the break of dawn.
Put the bodies in motion cause I got the notion.
Yes, Roy, come here, you're wearing coconut lotion.
The sound that the music making me insane.
You can't explain to people this tight, but my friend
I'm like a bottle of Chateau
Nook to pack.
Well, I'm fine like why when I start to rap.
Now anybody rocking?
Not perfection,
let me get some action from the back section.
Body moving.
Sound and the sound so soothing.
Body moving. We be getting down and you know we're crush grooving.
Oh shit, y'all. Oh, him?
Yeah, I guess so. Right, we'll get it on this one. With my team, with the master plan,
I said, who the damn it, thank you, ma'am. Oh, when I bowed the fight, I said, who goddamn, the creme de la creme is who I am.
S.E.A., where have you been?
I've been packed like sardines in the tin.
What?
So you can go on these trips and put them on your swim fins. Cause when it comes to promise, I'm known to swim.
The head rock, y'all, right up the place.
And if you pull my card, well, you pull the ace. And if you have me, turn up the bass. And if you play defender, I can be your hyperspace.
A version.
If we play defender, I could be your hyperspace.
Let's get a formation going. We need a formation.
Now we're gonna do a thing right here where, like, he just goes crazy on the turntables, the ones, the twos. He just makes it all happen. Oh shit. Okay.
Nobody can do it like Mixmaster can. Come on.
And that's the D-double-O style. Here we go again because it's been a while. Do me a favor, don't touch that dial. I rock from Manhattan, I'm a miracle. Please fight, deal in the ladies'
choice.
You wanna get Nick to leave the Rolls Royce. Don't get the rat, I hear my golden voice. And when it's time to run, you know what, get noise.
Cause it's cruising like a fan boat on the glade. He'll take your ass across the crossfade. So watch your back when he takes the stage. So I'ma send you all from the naked rampage.
Just three MCs and one DJ, and we be getting down with no delay. And Mixmaster Mike, and what you got to say?
Sweet and sour like a tangerine, looking fresh like a box of the Krispy Kreme. Kenny Rogers killer is what gave me the Mixmaster Mike. Who's on the scratch routine?
He's always updated and in the know. Toe to toe, the bass is moving from down below, and Norton is chilling with Mario.
And my name is Ed Rock, I'm a Scorpio. Don't ask me, cause I just don't know.
I'm known
to mop, I'm known to glow. But don't get mad when we got to go.
We're just
me and Adam and a Mario C. In the studio is the place to be. The audience everywhere be happy and free. With Big Smash the mic, we're making history.
Just three MCs and one DJ, and we be getting down with no delay. The Mix Master Mike, and what you got to say? Mixmaster, cut faster.
Cause it's all top secret and classified. I grab a hold of the mic and let the words die. It's all hypnotic and sanctified. I never wanna let a bad day slip by.
Yeah, we be getting stupid in the area. We causing all kinds of hysteria. My beats is sick like malaria. But don't worry, we'll take care of it. Again, me and Adam and the POC. History.
Just three MCs and one DJ. We be getting down with no delay. A Mixmaster Mike, what you got to say?
Yeah, Mike.
Oh my God.
Oh, what?
Mixmaster. Wow.
There's no secret that you're very, very anti-George W. Bush orientated.
Mm.
Why?
Bush, you mean apart from...
What's wrong with him, with a guy?
Apart from the fact that he's a homicidal maniac? What's wrong with him apart from that?
He's not a big fan of actually listening to his constituency.
Not a people person.
He's really not. He's not a fan of listening to what people are saying and what their opinion is and representing that. And what's even scarier is that how, you know, he's not a fan of having the process of government being open and transparent to everybody so that everybody can see what's going on. It seems like he's a lot more into, like, you know, him and just, like, his, like, the few people around him trying to control as much power as they can and not allowing anybody access or seeing what's actually happening, you know, or any of that. So just he really just trying to hog the power, basically.
I'ma join you for 1 in 5 minutes. Just gotta do this right here.
All your Chucky's and TV addicts.
Uh-huh.
Coming to this don't mean to bring static.
Come on.
All your Klingons at your grandma's house.
Yeah.
Grab your back street fin and get loud. Blowing doors off hinges. I'll grab you with the pinches. And no, I didn't retire. I'll snatch you up with the needle nose pliers.
like Mutual of Omaha. With a boy you never seen before, just gliding in the glades and like Lone Green, you know we'll get paid. Like we stay with the face, so not good, we not there in the hate, so I'm not Nick at night with Press rerunning that you know. Alright, remain calm, no, we're gonna get performing fast, so what's up with that? Ooh. I got friends and family that I respect. When I think I'm too good, they put me in check. Believe when I say you know better than you. Except when I rap, so I guess it ain't true. Like that, y'all. No stop, guaranteed to make your body rock.
Check
it out.
What's
it all about?
Work it out. Let's turn this motherfucker party out.
Said Doc, what's the condition? I'm a man that's on a mission. Said son, you better listen. Stuck in your ass is an electrician. Like a scientist. When I'm applying this method of controlling my mind, like Einstein and rap to comply. Now hey baby bubba, now what the deal? I didn't know you'd go for that mass appeal.
What?
Call it Zulugi, call it hot potato. I stole your mic but you won't see it later. Look at the
word magic like a magician.
I add up on the mathematician. Cashier, engineer, I work, I let it know where you're.
Shazam, I'm an abracadabra. And the whip, I'm going to cruise past ya. You got money, don't jump yourself. Put that shit back on the shelf.
What?
Light rays blazing, yeah, out of phase in. Look who's amazing, we're working on the back of y'all. So just stay patient.
So check
it out.
What's
it all about?
What,
we'll work it out, let's turn this party out.
Edward.
I don't wear a cup nor a tie. I bring the thing that's beyond the door, like Miss Piggy.
Who? What?
Not in the one with the clientele.
Huh.
You say Ed Rock, you rock so well. I got class like pink champagne. Let's see, you got the mic, never the mic. Don't test me, they can't arrest me.
Oh.
I make right, cross over and shoot lefty.
Come on.
You look upset, but calm down. You look like cable guy, don't talk for your crown. I flow like smoke, get a TME. You never been me.
Ooh.
You wanna rap with Jamaican, ain't hip hop beat.
Now get those toes right out the tray. Put up a roll up on the tire. Swap that fresh. Dre, we going out, set the town on fire.
O-E.
Set the town ablaze. Gonna stun and amaze. Ready to throw all craze. Make you ready, shake your head and say, now to the knees.
Check it out.
What's
it all about?
Work.
We'll work it out, let's turn this party out.
Thanks a lot, y'all. Stockholm.
So if you want to make a change, what's better, be a politician or musician?
I'm sure they both have their strong points, you know? Each to their own.
Everybody has a platform in a sense, you know? It's like everybody's actions have some effect. So it's not like, I think that's actually part of the negative myth that like George Bush has helped like put out there, is that, you know, the political process belongs just to like rich politicians over here. Whereas really it's supposed to be something that where everybody is involved and everybody has access, and what everybody says is meaningful. You tell me to smile. You stick around, I'll make it worth your while. Numbers be on what you can dial. Maybe because I'm so versatile. Style, profile, I said. You know what brings me back when I hear Wu-Chow. From the Hudson River out to the Nile. I run the marathon to the very last mile.
Well, if you battle me, I will revive. People always say my style is wild. You've got gore, you've got
gout.
Step to me, cause I'm a rap profile.
And if you wanna battle, you're in denial. Coming from your anus to check my style. Go ahead, put my rhymes, I'll try. Cast you off into exile. Ooh, come on! Ow! Jazz and Nabor, that's our team. Step inside the party, f*** the whole scene. When it comes to beats, I'm a fiend. I like my sugar with coffee and cream.
Well, I gotta keep it going.
Full steam.
Too sweet to be sour, too nice to be
mean.
When you wanna talk, got style, I'm not too
keen.
They try to change the world, I'm a blind and scheme.
Mario C likes to keep it clean.
Clean.
Gonna chain, chain, more default, stick it to
down. When it comes to envy, all is green. Jealous of the rhyme and the rhyme routine. Another dimension, new galaxy.
Intergalactic planetary.
What? Okay.
Oh no, Mike.
I like it, that shit.
I like that shit.
From the family tree, your old school hip hop. We can go up your shoes and relax your socks. The vibes are spread just like on Pox, because the music is live like an electric shock.
I am known to do the rock. Also known for the Flintstone flop. Flop. Tammy, this you got beers on the crop. Crop beats and pours known to lick the beat.
Whoa.
Drew.
Drew. Hey, what's going on?
Graffiti, my name was Stop. If my rap shoot, my beats is chop. Step from in the table when it starts to chop. I'm a lumberjack, DJ Era.
Well, if you try to knock me, you'll get mocked. I'll still buy you in my
wok.
Your knees will start sticking and your fingers pop up like a pinch on the neck of Mr. Spock.
Spock.
Thanks a lot, y'all.
Good night. Mr. Spock.
Stockholm.
All right.
Peace out.
Good y'all.